St. Peter's Square. June 29th is the feast of St. Peter, ancient patron saint of fishermen. Traditionally, there was the Porat, which is a fair. Cucuñas, which are games involving a greased pole, and felucca regattas, a felucca being a small fishing boat. In front of you is the fountain called Bussy, which is reproduced in the tactile image. At the fair, the water in the Bussy was dyed red, and then children tried to find coins in it. In the 19th century, Villahoyosa was the port for the industry of alcoy. The goods were transported in large sailing boats to overseas colonies, including Cuba. That's why the square was named El Rincón de la Habana, or Havana Corner.